some very famous country boy racing pigs. That's because we got them out of Nashville, Tennessee. Anybody ever been to Nashville, Tennessee? Yeah, we got them right off the Grand Ole Opry stage. And here's who we have in the lineup, out of gate number one, wearing red. Put your hands together for Mr. Squilly Nelson. Squilly Nelson, wearing red, out of gate one. Out of gate number two, in the green, we have Piggy Chesney in the house. Piggy Chesney wearing green, out of gate two. Out of gate three, in the orange, an all-time fan favorite, Alan Jackswine. And out of gate number four, in the blue, a very funny guy, Larry the Pigsty. You know Larry, right? Get her, that guy. He's wearing blue. Right out of gate number four. All right, looks like they're all set to go. Let's get ready to cheer them on, our country boy, racing pigs. Naomi, ring the bell. Here they come. Yeehaw! That's right, it was red to winner. Squilly Nelson winning for the red team.